can recall another one, like, you know, I think it was in 85, like when all that androgyny was going on. And what was wild was that the guy who looked the most like a bitch was getting all the women. Even I had the Jerry curls coming out, and I had my slick to the side and all that. If you wearing baggy now and you acting hard, if you from LA, you motherfuckers wearing some strange. We in the club, we getting our groove on, shaking it up. And Prince came in. That's when Purple Rain came out, and Prince was the shit, you know what I'm saying? Prince had on it was like a Zorro type outfit. He had the ruffles that come down the front. He had the big perm fluffed out and all that. And his mustache and everything that was drawn on his face. And it looked like something that a figure skater would wear, you know what I'm saying? And he was with his whole crew, and he had this other cat named Mickey Free. And Mickey Free was like the new cat in Shalimar, that when he joined the group, I heard mad cats like, yo, Shalimar got a new girl in there, man. That bitch fire like a motherfucker. They was talking about Mickey Free, man. Okay? Mickey Free is not a girl, all right? They came over where we was at. Prince started talking to my brother.
Hello, Eddie Murphy.
Prince, what's up?
I'm a big fan of your comedies.
Ooh, that's hot.
Would you like to come to my house and listen to some music?
Ooh, that's cool. Fruity, get the car.
Assemble your crew. I'll be outside.
We went up here. We get there, he puts the tracks on, tracks were slamming. You know what I mean? And listening to the music and everything. We grooving at the crib. They had girls over there. He had a nice environment. It was tight.
This bores me. Is anyone up for a game of basketball? How about you and your friends versus me and the revolution?
So I was like, this nigga must be joking, man. I don't know where he's going with this. But he was dead serious. He had his helper or whatever go and get some like shorts and sneakers and gave them to us, and laughing. I'm like, this is gonna be some funny ass shit. So they come out, right? And I look at them, and they still got on the same shit they was wearing at the club. It was wild. I was like, I know they ain't thinking about playing ball in that, but they were. I said, hey, you know what? You know what we're gonna call this? The shirts against the blouse. And when I said that, this look came on his face. He asked brilliant. And I'm looking back at him thinking to myself, you know, what are you angry about? I mean, you know where you got that shirt from. And the damn sure wasn't the men's department. I mean, I kind of learned something that day. Don't never judge a book by its cover. This cat could ball, man.
Play ball.
He was crossing cat. Like, I crossed me up. Made my knees stand together. He was getting rebounds like Charles Barkley, snatching it down.
Shoot the J. Shoot it!
Run a play. Computer blue. Darling picky.
They was kind of setting these fruity picks, man. You know what I'm saying? Like, you be trying to check Prince, and then you got this cat standing behind you, and he's getting close to you, and his hands is out like this. You don't really want to be bent over in front of a cat like that. You know what I'm saying? Prince was incredible. Prince, you got a towel, man? It's kind of hot out here, man.
Why don't you purify yourself in the waters of Lake Minnetonka?
Good.
In your face, Charlie Murphy.
Good.
Good hustle.
Yo, man, I'm not on your team.
I mean, it wasn't even like it was close. It was a landslide victory.
Game. Blouses.
I was there. I seen it. You don't believe me? You think I'm making it up? You think I'm trying to, enhance the story because I'm involved? I'm trying to give myself an excuse for losing because I'm telling you a story about Prince. I dare you to challenge Prince to a game of ball one-on-one. Challenge him. Right? And make sure your people is there to see the game. Because you might get embarrassed. Trust me.
All right, he beat you in basketball, and then what happened?
After it was all over, he took us in the house to serve his pancakes. Thank you. Well, I gotta admit, it's a good game.
I wish I could say the same for you and your crew of flunkies. Do you guys want some grapes?
I mean, you know, there's some great storytellers in the world we live in today, man. Bitches. Make up that.
Dave, I gotta tell you, man, I'm really happy to be hanging out with you. This is nice.
Oh, man, it's just been great, man.
Well, same here, man. You busy with your show, I got my stuff. This is really cool.
Yeah, man. You see, that's the thing with black actors, man. We need to just unify. We can't just be out us actors.
Hey, hold up, Wayne. I think you passed our turn. The restaurant's back that way.
Nah, that's all right. Relax.
We gonna get some weed.
You gonna get some weed, then holler at your boy.
I know the spot.
Hold on. There he is.
Break yourself, fool! Oh, shit, it's Wayne Brady, son!
You're making me think that you're gonna snitch. Now, you're not gonna snitch, right?
Oh, man, come on, man. I ain't gonna snitch.
Nigga, you sure ain't gonna snitch?
It's me, nigga. It's Dave.
Hey, come on, man.
Come on, nigga. Yo, nigga, come on. It's me. It's Dave. We black actors, man. We gotta stick together. We black actors.
Come on, it's me, baby. It's Dave. It's Dave Chappelle. It's your boy.
Okay. Sorry, man.
I gotta get some money, man. I gotta go to the ATM. I don't have no money.
I'll get some money.
All right. Right here.
Where's the ATM at?
We at it.
Hey! Hey, Dad.
Oh, it's Dave. Dave Rose.
Good evening, bitches.
Tonight.
That's what I like to hear. That's that's nice.
Hey, baby.
Thank you. All right. More power to me. All right. Thank you, baby. Raquel, what's this? Mr. Franklin's lonely. It's usually...
Sorry, Daddy.
Sorry, Daddy. What the hell did you do? Is Wayne Brady going to have to choke a bitch?
Love bond. Ashes.
White people
people love Wayne Brady because he makes Brian Dumble look like Malcolm X.
Where are we?
We got company. Just let me do all the talking, okay?
Good evening.
Good evening, officer. May I help you?
Yeah. Can you step out of the car, please?
Coming.
Can I see your license?
Absolutely.
Holy cow. You're Wayne Brady.
Guilty as charged.
But my mother-in-law loves you.
Oh, thank you very much. Thank you very much. The morning I wake up and I put on my makeup, I say a little prayer for you. Ooh, together, together, you'll be in my heart and I will always love you.
She is not going to believe that this happened.
That's because she is never going to know about it, bitch.
What?
I don't give a fuck. They cancel my show and shit goes crazy.
I'm gonna go home and see my family.
Okay. Dave, you hungry? Come on, you hungry? You want a sandwich?
I just want a coke.
Get your sandwich, Dave. Come on.
Give me a sandwich.
I said, give me your damn sandwich. I make Brian Gumbel look like Malcolm X, some motherfucker. This is me. Whatever. Get up.
Hey, Dave.
Huh?
Man, really, I had a great time tonight. Thank you.
Black actors, man.
Black actors.
All right.
All right.
Oh, Dave.
Yeah.